Hey everyone, welcome back. Today, I'm going to show you three super easy ways to download songs from SoundCloud to your computer, whether you want to save them as MP3s or just listen offline. Method 1, download directly from SoundCloud. If the track owner has enabled the download function, just go to the song page. Click the download file button below the waveform. Simple as that. If that doesn't work, no worries. Method 2, use a free online downloader. Copy the track URL from SoundCloud, paste it into the online SoundCloud downloader. Click download, your song is ready. Now, for the ultimate option. Method 3, Macsome Music One. This one's perfect if you want higher quality, batch downloads, or support for multiple platforms. With Macsome, you can download SoundCloud music to MP3, and it keeps all your ID3 tags and album artwork intact. You can even download entire playlists or albums. And yes, it works with a free account too. Here's how. Open Macsome Music One. Look, it supports multiple popular music streaming services. Click the SoundCloud module. The SoundCloud web player will start at the same time. Find the playlist or tracks you want. Hit click to add. Select your songs and click add. Go to settings. Choose your output format. MP3 works great if you want to put the songs on other devices. And set the quality. Then you can set the output path, output file name, or other output parameters. Then, click convert and let Macsome do its magic. It will batch download all your tracks super fast. When it's done, go to the History tab. Click the folder icon. There you go, all your downloaded files ready to play. And that's it! Now you know three easy ways to download SoundCloud songs to your computer. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and drop a comment below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.